so stellarly.
He was. Oh, we have one game remaining.
Get it out of your system, Fabi. Get it out of your system.
One game remaining between Wesley So and
that's a grandmaster blunder though. I saw that in the Pro Chess League a couple times too, where you play a brilliant tactic, but your piece to get a knight fork in the end, and then your knight is that's a tactic that happens a lot for very good players.
Absolutely, and I remember that happened in an interzonal with Michael Gurvich. Granda Julia Zuniga made a combination just like Fabiano, and at the same time he was going to play knight takes the f5, Michael Gurvich stopped him from making the move. He took the rook and said, you can't move your knight, and obviously knight f5 was the idea. Looks like we...
playing so stellarly.
He was.
Oh,
we have
man.
One game remaining.
Get it out of your system, Fabi. Get it out of your system.
One game remaining between Wesley So and
that's a grandmaster blunder though. I saw that in the Pro Chess League a couple times too, where you play a brilliant tactic, but your piece to get a knight fork in the end, and then your knight is that's a tactic that happens a lot for very good players.
Absolutely, and I remember that happened in an interzonal with Michael Gurevich. Granda Julia Zuniga made a combination just like Fabiano, and at the same time he was going to play knight takes f5. Michael Gurevich stopped him from making the move. He took the rook and said, "You can't move your knight." And obviously, knight f5 was the idea. Looks like.